we've got a shootout at Middletown Ice World. Marlboro, still undefeated at 2-0-2, would have their hands full with the Manalapan Braves. We pick it up in the first period. It's tied at 2. What a first frame by Jake Caballero. This wrist shot from the point goes top shelf. Caballero has a hat trick in the first period. Manalapan takes a 3-2 lead with 3:21 left in the first. The Braves' lead was short-lived, 22 seconds to be exact. Dante Balsamo, that's a quick trigger. Marlboro draws even, we've got a 3-3 game. The scoring flurry continues. Freddie Brudo on the left wing is a 2-on-1. He gets the defenseman to commit and fires one into the net. But Freddie doesn't want the credit. He's pointing to Joe Mazza. And when we slow things down, Brudo is right on the mark. The shot is deflected right there by Mazza. He gets the goal with an assist to Brudo. Manalapan takes a 4-3 lead, 1:51 to go. Final minute of the first. Manalapan looks to clear, but Anton Sachs keeps it in the zone. Sachs moves up the left wing, and his shot is redirected by Jack Werther. It's another Werther original. A wild 8-goal first period has the Braves and Marlboro knotted at 4. Things will settle in from here. A scoreless second period sets the stage for the third. Pat LaRusso is setting up shop in front of the net. He gets a stick on the puck and finds the net. 2:07 into the final stanza, the Mustangs have the lead. We've got a 5-4 game. Later in the third, Anthony Galante continues to show that he's a prolific scorer. The second effort creates quite the snipe. Second goal of the game for Galante, his 8th of the season. Big insurance goal for Marlboro makes it a 6-4 contest. Mustangs goalie Dmitry Kapranov came in when his team was trailing 3-2 and gave up just one goal in relief. A great save here closes out a Marlboro victory. 6-4 is your final. Marlboro is now 3-0-2 on the season. After the game, JSZ caught up with Anthony Galante, who was happy to see his team persevere through a wild first period and dominated when it counted the most.
Yeah, we kept scoring goals back. We kept finishing on our opportunities. Luckily, we got some nice shots in. Second period, it was slow. But then the third period, we came out and we dominated. We scored on opportunities, and we really finished. We finished hard.